What's up, Dragon Ball Radar?
What
We were planning
up?
on doing TMQ today. Charlie could not make it, so we are just gonna do a level 24 quest at the moment.
Yeah.
All right, so we already got to the location, so we can go ahead and do a bunch of quests in time. That's one out of six. Hey, I need to kill these magical walnut sabmons anyways, and they're right here in front of me for another quest. Because that's the
What?
evidence of evil that you said you didn't have. And that didn't count, so that's not good. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, that counted right there. So if you kill
Why
them
not?
wolves, I'll kill the Cybermans, which I don't think you need, but I need to get that done
Nope.
with.
I don't need them for some reason. I feel like I might have already done that quest. That might have been one of the ones I accidentally already done.
Yeah, because you have one that the great tree that I don't have. It's probably a chain link or something that you got that I didn't.
Yeah. It might be the chain link after killing those. Yeah.
Maybe. Yeah, it has to be. But they're not counting 100%. Like I've only got one out of count, and I've killed like 20 of them already. By 20, I mean like four. The four out of the four that I need.
I mean, like, four.
Still only getting one.
What do you mean, only getting one?
Are you killing them wolf dogs?
Yeah, I just killed another one.
How many?
I got
You
Moon
killed
Wolf.
you killing the moon
Three out of
wolf.
six. Yeah, three out of six.
Well, I'll kill these dogs.
Oh, Wolf Dog.
Yeah.
Wolf Dog.
I just missed my wolfing fist, and that's stupid.
What the heck is the one above that, the investigating wolf?
And that's probably what it's called. I know exactly. It's probably the brown ones.
Oh.
Here, I'll kill one. I'll kill the. Well, no. One more wolf. The wolf moon wolf. These Sabmans aren't counting for me.
I
One
got the
more wolf
last
dog
one,
after
yeah.
this.
I got left.
Okay, somehow these wolves are like dodging every attack I throw at them. It's insane. To be quite
Why
honest.
would they do that?
Don't
Well,
ask
there
me.
goes all the moon wolves.
One
And
more wolf dog.
I got him.
I don't know. I know what the investigating wolves are.
Do you?
They should be up here if I believe correctly. Yep, they're up here.
Believe correctly.
They're up here. They're like, but they're guarding with.
We'll
They're
start killing
guarding
them.
these jaguars, guys. Come up here with me.
Well, I'm trying to kill this last one. There you go.
Ah, they all three attacked me, which really sucks, but I mean, whatever.
Oh yeah, I don't have enough refugee.
I'm a refugee.
Hey, hey, hey.
I'm fat, Albert. You know it, boy.
Wait, which ones are there?
We got three more left. The ones that say investigating wolf. Woohoo, sneeze,
Well, that's
Joseph.
me. I'm sick.
Yeah, that's true. He is sick.
So, I'm doing the best I can.
I'm doing the best I can.
Stop making everything I say into a song.
Have I really been doing that? Bro man to bro man.
Yeah.
Alright, you just need one more investigating wolf, doesn't it?
What? I need three more.
Too bad for you. Well, you can find that. You can kill your set, and I'm gonna go find my magical beans.
I don't know where any more are, though.
There's two right there. They're attached to the Puma Scouter. You gotta attack three on three. Three on one, my bad.
Oh, crap. Forgot about that.
Okay, hopefully this magical bean wants to, like.
Guy.
Why are you not counting magical bean of Cybermans? That's so annoying. I'll give him the slow death punishment. That usually works. Heh heh heh, didn't work. Oh, we got an armor upgrade. Not an armor upgrade, an armor downgrade. Weapon downgrade. I've killed like six of these magical bean Cybermans and have only that counted for me. Quest complete. Oh, two of four, finally! I just need two more of these that want to count.
Boom. Oh, I need one more of the investigation rope.
Alright, I just need two more of these stupid bean Cybermen. Why did they not want to count? Don't die, bro.
I'm trying.
Makes sense. I'm going to go ahead to the great wolf. I mean, the great tree.
Great wolf.
Because these beans, Sadmans, there's not many over here. And they're not respawn. I just need two of them, though, so that's alright. But they're really not wanting to count for me. But I'll go ahead to the top of this thing. I think it's actually bugged, so I'm going to go ahead and see if it's fixed. And then I'll by the time I get up there, it should be respawn for you.
Cool. I found some more of the wolves. I only need one more, though.
Very cool. Oh, it's a chain link, a level 24 chain link. So you gotta accept. Oh, it's just a walk along, though. This is a level 25 quest. I wanna accept that for now. I'll do this one quest. I'll do this one level 25 quest up here because I'm right here. Actually, I'm not gonna do it because it's not what I wanted to do. So I'm going to. Don't do the level 25 quest up here, Joseph.
Okay.
We'll do that next time.
Boom.
We're gonna. By the way, if you guys don't know, we're doing all level all level certain quests at a time. We're not mixing them up because since I'm a higher level than I should be at the moment, we're gonna do them correctly. Did you activate your double XP, Joseph?
Ah, crap. Trying to get away from some enemies real quick. All right, I'll activate. Where's that?
It looks like.
I got 13. Holy crap.
I got 18, so yeah.
That's funny. Alright, double XP, boyo. Trying to catch up with your level.
Oh, so far, no chain links besides the one that got. Nope, another chain link, so.
Yeah.
But it's taking me right back to the Great Tree, which is the bugged quest, where we got to see if it is bugged.
Where the heck did you go? Oh, you're already over there.
Oh, apparently there's a level 24 quest back here that we missed. That must have been like a chain link kind of thing going on. So I gotta accept this one. So, nope, that's level 25. So this guy over here, one of these is. What's this? Is this 25? Yeah. So this old man it takes you back to. He has a level 24 quest. So go ahead and accept that one. He also has a level 25, but don't grab that one.
All right, I'll just check whatever ones.
Just scan your map once you get over there, because it's gonna be different. I need to kill these magical bean Cybermen again, just in case they want to. Complete the quest for me. I just need two more of them. Slow death punishment? Didn't count for me. That's so annoying.
It is, isn't it?
I've killed at least 10 of these things and I only need four of them. And that one didn't count either. I mean, that's seriously annoying when stuff like that should work and it's not working.
I agree.
You have what?
What? I agree, I said.
Oh, I agree. I thought you said you have to read.
Oh, he has a level 24 quest for me.
Yep. And it's going to take you to the older... It's going to take you back to that little village. And the guy, the old guy that you have to... He takes you to is going to give you a chain link. But also, he's going to give you... He's going to have another quest that you have to talk to him for. And it's level 24. Yay! 3 or 4. So, it's going to take you back to the Great Tree. So, and this is the quest that was bugged a while back on my Dragon Clan account, so we're about to see if it's been fixed. I'm coming your way, Rosafi.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Hey, viewers. How are you doing, viewers? Okay, let's see if this thing works. This is the bug quest. Still bug, looks like.
What? Which one is it?
The one that takes you back to the Great Tree. Unless, of course, there's a...
What is it supposed to do? What's bugged about it?
I don't know what it's supposed to do. I believe it's supposed to spawn, like... Let's see. It is called... Axe Child Cybermen. Nails. I don't actually know. No, it's supposed to, the Great Tree, you're supposed to, like, activate the Great Tree, and it spawns, like, Red Pen's army, and you gotta kill him. Something like that. And it's not working. So, I don't know how to get this quest to work. Maybe they gave me something in my inventory that I don't know about. Just to double check. No, they don't. That is a bug quest, so we're gonna go ahead and skip it. Don't even bother coming back here, Joseph. It's bugged.
Back where?
To the Great Tree for that one chain link. But go ahead and accept it so we can get it out of the way. Start heading to that boss area. You see it?
Yeah.
Go start heading over there. I'll be there in a minute since that's a boss quest.
I need to teleport to that X down there.
Well, go ahead and go to the boss. We'll get that one after we do these. I should be there in a second.
So you're saying don't go to the great tree where like there's a circle around it?
Yeah, it's bugged.
Aw.
Okay, hopefully the sapmen will give me what I want. I just need one more of them. And I just killed one that's not working. Yeah, it worked! Freak!
Nope.
Clutch.
What is it?
What is what?
What quest is that?
The one that goes to the boss right up here in the corner.
No.
I'm gonna waste some scrolls since I'm level 29.
The one that it's saying that you were killing something for.
The evidence of evil.
Oh.
It was the four sidemen that they weren't working, remember? I was still doing that. So you should have four more quests that ain't done and two that are done, Joseph. Or one that's done because I got the evidence of evil. Correct?
Yeah, I have four that need to be done and one that's done, but I have to go get it.
Well, the one with the great tree is bugged. So I'm wasting a flying scroll and coming over here to this boss. Oh, well, I know exactly which one we got to kill. We got to kill this boss over here. Yep. I already got it. You might as well just go back.
Okay, just go back.
Alright, I'm about to fly back. If I could fly! Okay, go back to that town. And that is a quest success. Now we just got two more quests to be done, because one's bugged. So, everybody viewing, our guild is climbing. We're at 13 guild members. So, very cool. And we are growing. And I like it very much. Tomorrow, I will see you guys. Well, you guys watching this will not be here, but I'm going to be live streaming the Dragon Ball Hunt tomorrow, which you guys will not see because this video is posted later than when I'm streaming. So.
Yeah, but there'll still be Dragon Ball Hunts after this video.
Yeah, yes, always.
So, you'll still know.
No chain link from that guy. So now, let's teleport to where the X's are. On the other side of the map. At the Little Mermaid place, alright?
Oh, yeah, alright. Wait, what the heck? You have an X at the Little Mermaid place?
Yeah.
I don't.
Huh. I got two X's there, actually.
What the heck?
Yeah, I don't know.
What the heck? Do you have two circles on the bottom left side of the map?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, you can go ahead and go there since you don't have these questions. You don't have any near Little Mermaid?
I mean, I have, it's not Little Mermaid. Wait a sec, let me finish this quest.
He gave me a chain link.
I have an X at the Almond Tower. And that's it.
Well, go ahead and do that.
Okay.
Dang, another chain link. Serious stuff right here.
Serious stuff.
Oh, I have an exit to Almond Tower now. Maybe you've done these already.
Maybe.
Because it's taking me there next to.
So do you still have wanted photo?
Yeah, I have one photo, dried fish, and the great tree one that's bugged.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, the 0 out of 8.
Yeah. And okay. That's the one that's bugged.
Dang it. So I should forfeit that one.
Well, I'm keeping mine for now so I don't get confused with what I'm doing.
Yeah. Well, going to get this X. And then I'll probably go toward those circles. This place that looks just like the other place on the other side of the map.
I'm seriously about to die.
No.
I had to heal myself, I almost died. This one quest is requiring me to kill a lot of people.
Well, that gave me another quest.
Gosh, if I survive this though, this is insane.
Wait, I have two circles down there at Little Mermaid. Yeah.
Oh, so maybe I'm ahead of you somehow. Have fun with that quest. Good lord, about that. Yeah, I had to kill at least had to kill six dark eyes and one other thing, and they all attacked you at once.
Ooh,
that was rough. I survived.
Wait, so yours weren't X? Yours were X's, though, you said.
Yeah.
Mine are circles.
I don't know.
That's a different thing, man. Have you went to the Almond Tower place yet?
No.
It you get a chain.
But there's no way you've done that quest, because you would have died if you did it at a low level.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know where you got that one.
Whatever. Another chain link.
Boy.
It's just a walk along, apparently. Back at Almond Tower, though. Alright, I'm teleporting to Almond Tower. And then after we do that, we can go to the fishing village. This is a very teleporting thing, but we're trying to get done with some of this map.
Mm-hmm.
I must have been tagged on something. Okay, right. Almond Tower, here we go.
Well, I gotta kill something over here. I gotta kill evidence of evil.
Oh, that's what I had. Ha. Have fun with that. Edwin does not count for nothing. Oh, crap. That's something over here.
What do you mean it doesn't count?
Oh, for they're nothing. Near you, though. Magical Walnut Simons are near you.
Yeah, they're right here.
Have fun. Let's see if it counts for you. Maybe they didn't count for me because I was across the entire map.
Yeah, probably.
Ooh, epic cutscene.
Nope. 0 out of 4.
I had to kill at least 15 of those before they actually counted. But I only had about 6 to mess with before they respawned, which is really annoying. Okay.
0 out of 4.
I'm out of I'm at Almond Tower now. I only have 3 quests left as long as this one doesn't... Well, 2 quests left if this one doesn't give me chain link. Because this is a bug. Dude, it's already been 17 minutes. That's crazy.
That is pretty crazy.
Yeah, no chain link. So I'm going to go ahead and wrap mine up and teleport to fishing village thing.
Man, how does it expect you to get freaking 4 of these killed? There was only 2 there.
Honestly, I'm not even sure how many swords to kill because when I did that quest, I think you got to collect something from it because I did get a quest item and I only got them every now and then when I killed certain men. Maybe when they got to drop something. Because I don't have that quest item anymore, and it's whatever it's asking for. It's weird. I can't explain it. If you watch the video, you'll be like, oh, I get it. I'm going to the fishing camp to get what I came for.
Alright. Ooh.
And it should be easy to get these, I think.
Dang, I have 2 level 24 things here. What the heck?
I don't know what I gotta get, but... 0 out of 6 and 0 out of 6. See what I gotta get. Okay, one's right off the bat here.
Oh, found some more of these Simon dudes.
Oh, not these things. I hated doing this. On every account, I've hated doing it.
Well, 0 out of 0, 0, 0, 0.
Oh, yep, it's totally making me do this again.
What do you mean doing it again? 0 out of 4, thanks, dude. Would have been nice if when you had it, so you could be killing it.
I wonder how that happened though. There's no way I've done an accident on 24. Maybe I did. We'll watch the video sometime.
Maybe. Who knows? Dude,
I hate this dried fishing really sucks.
Really? Why?
It's just so many mobs in the way. But luckily, well.
Are they all aggro?
Huh, he didn't attack me. Hey, this one guy's not attacking me. Haha. Well, I'm taking advantage of that and stealing these dried fish.
Yep, my dude.
That's what you call luck right there. Mm-hmm. Hey, and these are gonna spawn back any minute now, and I'm gonna be killing the game. Alright, just need 2 more of these, and I'm done with the dried fish challenge. Not really a challenge. I made that up.
Challenge.
Respawn. There we go. Respawn. Perfect. And now I'm done with this quest once this one respawns as well.
Dang it. Why aren't any of these counting?
None of yours are counted yet?
None.
I'm telling you, man, I had to kill like at least 20.
Quest complete. I haven't even got one there.
I just got one more quest to do.
I might just give up on this one.
I think it gave you the chain links, though. The chun links, no. Though.
But it's not counting.
It's not counting. Yay. No chain links.
Oh, boy.
Yay. I just got one last quest. Then I'm done with level 24 quest. I'm wasting a flying scroll because I don't need them. I'll be level 30 tomorrow. Probably.
True, but you're still on level 25 quests.
Yep. I'm not going to turn level 30 until after we do TMQ to make it fair. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
I want to do TMQ as a kid. For sure.
Yep. But I'm saying, even if you're like level 32, you're still probably going to be doing level 30 quests.
Oh, I'll probably still be doing level 28 quests.
Yeah, exactly.
But at least it makes the quest easier, though.
I guess.
I could do TMQ at level 33, I think, or 34. What do I gotta kill? Brainwashing searching unit.
I can't kill any of these freaking stupid things. I got a mission there that I can do at this place.
I gotta kill 6 of these, okay. That's 1 of 6. Does that count for you?
No.
I think you already killed these. You killed the brainwashing people, I think.
Oh, I think I did.
That's the one you ended up doing without telling me.
Oh, whatever you did, it counted for me.
Never mind then. That one didn't count for me, but it counted for you.
Yeah.
So we're both at 1 of 1, right?
Yeah, on the wanted photo.
That guy ran into the freaking thing and now I can't kill him. He's one more hit away from dying. There we go, he came back now.
Game.
2 of 6. That count for you?
Yep. Got a mission here though.
Okay, I'm getting like triple team here. Oh my gosh, that sucks right there.
Not doing this level 25 quest. Yep,
4 of 6 right here. Six. Crap, didn't count.
Yep, 4 out of 6 for me.
What?
Yeah.
That's some bull right there. No, I don't really care.
It's funny though.
Dude, why?
Dude, why won't any of these freaking Cybermen count? I don't get it.
Why does he run away? That's so annoying.
Still didn't count, what the heck?
This is a different guy I'm attacking. That's so lame.
Bye, bastard.
I'm gonna die. There he goes.
Okay, I still didn't get even one of these Cybermen. What the heck? 6 out of 6, thanks.
Yeah, I'm done too.
Hey, nice. Oh, I can't believe these stupid Cybermen things.
Ooh, I jumped off that mountain.
I'm in the circle and everything.
No! Hey,
Trouser's about to die.
That's lame. You should have seen that right there. I fell off a cliff because my flying scroll ended literally right before I was about to make it.
Wow. That's funny.
Epicness. Epic. Whatever, I don't need them. I can't trade them either. I got 14 left, so what can I do with them? This is my last one, as long as there's no chain link right here.
Oh, finally, kind of 1 out of 4.
There's a chain link, Joseph. And it's something, it said Dragon Ball in it. That's very weird. It's just a walk
over. Oh, they're counting now. 2 out of 4. Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's all counting. I'm not talking to you.
There's a buttload of level 25 quests and 26. Once you hit level 28, they're all the other quests. heading back to Almond Tower. Oh. That one quest that I counted for you, 6 out of 6, takes you back to Almond Tower.
Nice. Well, now all the Cybermen's counted. Now I have 3 out of 4.
Oh, Trouser's level 20.
Oh, nice.
Hey, so you should have a quest that tells you to go kill some people, you know what I'm saying?
Oh. Nah.
Is that all you gotta do over there? Because there's one more quest that I had to do. It's talking about Master Roshi and Dragon Balls. Another chain link.
Well, now that didn't count. Nice.
Another walk along.
Cycle again.
Seriously, hey. These walk alongs are serious.
This guy is passed out.
Oh, is that the one you're going to?
Or it's a girl. Yeah.
Try not. You're gonna die.
Oh, crap. I didn't know it's this one. Oh, God.
I'll come to you right fast.
Yeah.
Hold on long enough. Get ready to heal yourself if you have to. I'm coming. I'm in the mid teleport right now. Get ready to heal yourself. Once you get low, and I should be able to make it to you.
Oh, I killed one.
One? Heal yourself. Heal!
I strategically heal.
I'm coming. I'm here. Hold on.
Well, killed two. Oh, what is this? Do I seriously have to kill all those?
Yes. Run away. I got them. I killed them all without dying.
Well, you have a nice build. I don't. And I'm going to die if I don't run.
Hey, they're running away. Hey, someone upgraded to plus 15. You see that?
Oh, wow.
It notifies everybody in the game.
Really?
Yeah.
I want to get plus 15 just to
Are these counting for you, by the way?
Where is it? Where is it? Oh, yeah. I have 4 out of 6.
Hey, I just got one more left after this one.
Yeah. I gotta kill these 7 and dudes.
I'm telling you, I told you there's a bunch of them. I almost died.
What? Oh, I thought there was only like 3. I was like...
Nah. Alright. They're dead. Alright, now we're back on the same page, I think. It's kind of crazy how we messed up, though.
Yeah, how'd we get all...
Don't ask me. We must have mistaken a level 22 for 24 somehow.
Oh, I finished the evidence of evil.
Yep, and that should chain link you some more. And I'm on my last quest, so... And it's 27 minutes, so if this is another chain link, then... Yeah, hopefully it's not. Then we're done with all 24 quests besides that bugged quest. Which I'm going to look into that quest and see if it actually is a bug, but not in this episode. So, as long as this quest isn't a chain link, we are done.
I just need the dried fish.
And it's not a chain link, so that is it for level 24 quests. Let me scan the area to make sure it's not. There's no 24 quests that spawned with the chain.
Good.
With that said, we are now done with all level 24 quests, and next episode will either be doing 25 quests or TMQ. I hope TMQ, personally.
We'll see.
And that is it for 24 quests. I just scanned the area, and that is it for all level 24 quests, besides the Great Tree bugged quest. But I'll see you guys eventually. All right.
Either way, see you.
See you, boys. Peace. Subscribe, like, leave a comment below, and join our Discord in the description. Peace out.